What's going on, guys? We are back with some more College Football 25. This is my first time ever playing in the snow, too.
Leaves it with the back. Not a whole lot of room there. 3 yards, maybe. Second and 7. Win with the running game on first down, now back at it. And the quick shuffle pass underneath.
Now that's what you're trying to do as a defense. Limit those damages when they run the football. Get them on the ground, short gains. Set your defense for positive situations.
Trying to make that rush think on the draw play here. They thought they could just run it on third and short, but this defense was there to make the stop. Moving the running back, forcing the defense to adjust. Grab behind the line, it's Scott. They make the stop, trying to pick up just a little bit at a time to get to that first down marker.
The quick passing game does several things. One, it doesn't let the pass rush get to you. Those great defensive linemen, the ball's coming out so fast they can't get there. And then what else? It gets me ahead of the sticks. I don't have to worry about getting in long yardage and predictable situations.
Now here on second down, see if they keep tossing it around. The receivers often will run their route based on a side adjustment. Now they'll try the right side.
And that's going to be...
They bring him down and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
How about the defender being a heat-seeking missile? He was on radar lock. He found the football and flew down with some bad intentions.
That's me caught. Yeah, and then... Yeah, and that bad throw led to...
After that last play, you can see how electrifying this guy is and how special he is after he makes the catch. If I'm on offense, I'm trying to find a lot of ways to get him touches in this game.
He steps and powers and works his way. They finally get him down to the field.
Here we go, the Tim Tebow. He's in!
And he'll finish the run and the end zone! They'll run it from the gun. One step wrap, two step squeeze. This junior knows how to get him on the ground.
And a lot of times you want those big plays. You want those splash plays.
He over pursued, and that's going to be a first down and more.
And he found plenty of running room on that one before the defense was finally able to get him down. And the Bulls are on the move. From the gun, the ground game. Miles ahead for a pickup of 1 to the 32. Didn't get much on first down. It's 2nd and 9. Looking downfield, it's Allen. Makes his connection. And just a short, safe pass play. They pick up a few. They'll snap it from the 28 in field goal range, but it's 3rd and short. And there were some collisions in there. The D finally stops him short of the marker.
Keep the foot on the pedal.
In Toledo. And trying to step up, and that's going to be a sack.
Didn't help themselves much on first down. Let's see what And it'll be incomplete. This is some physical pass defense. This defense has kept them backed up. Now one more stop and they can get off the field on third and long. Gonna run it. It's Scott. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple.
And Toledo's gonna burn a timeout.
And he's wrapped up after a solid return on the deck.
Sometimes you get in this slow blizzard like.
They go to the draw. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple. After getting knocked back to open this drive at second and 12.
I gotta be honest, I am shocked at just how well the defense has played in this game, especially stopping the run. We talked about statistically how they've struggled this season. They have put the clamps down in this one, and they're just playing with a ton of intensity.
And that's gonna be a sack. And that's incomplete.
They certainly weren't afraid to take a shot there, and now it's fourth down.
Well, after stroke.
Motion from the offense. Quick touch pass to the receiver. Got enough for the first down and once more. And after the explosive one, giving this offense a little burst of energy, he steps out of bounds with a first down. Coming out on first down with the play fake. Got a man, it's Birch. They stop him just a link or two short of the first, and man, what they can do on second down here. He's looking to throw. Gonna take a shot.
That's incomplete.
His fingers incomplete. That would have been a huge gain if he could have squeezed it. One final play before the end of the quarter. They get him down, and that'll be the final play of the third period. Guys, that's the end of the quarter.
Yeah, they get the first down.
Let's take a quick look at the national rankings to see.
Drives this one to the gap and left.
Rolling with a
That's going to be caught. A first down. Touchdown! And that's going to be caught. And that's a touchdown.
And with that, they move out front here in the fourth. Yeah, and a nice job.
And Buffalo takes the lead.
They'll keep it on the ground to keep this clock moving. Into the pile, maybe got one. He stopped at the 21. Didn't get much on first down. It's second and nine. Yeah, nice job by this defense. This is a critical moment, right? We got to get the football back. They're backed up. Thank goodness. Force a punt here. Get the football back so we can make some magic here in this one. Now looking for that first down on third and short from the 26. Early movement on the offense, and they'll push it back 5 yards.
False start.
The officials offer the deal, and the coach accepts the deal.
That was that. That was a bad drive.
Looking to pass, it's Allen. Throws to the wide out. Just too much juice on that one. It's
too early.
Receiver out of bounds. Last incompletion leaves them still sitting at their own 25 with second and 10. You put it down and run.
Maybe that time I got stuck in the animation.
If they can convert here, that type of play can really give you a shot of momentum. They're bringing heat. And the pressure will get there. The sack. Down he goes. And the waiting ball is that could be a busting play. Throws for the tight end.
And that's incomplete, but there is a flag. Defense holding a field goal. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, we have a chance to win the game.
Looking to go up top on first down. And he can't get it off. Taken down. What a huge play this late in the game. Let's see if they play it conservatively and try to get some of the yardage back on second and long from the 13. They bring him down, but a solid pickup to put them in position to pick up a first down. No time to waste here. They've got to get set and pick up chunk yardage. On third and long, try to convert through the air.
Make a play. Picked off. And that's going to do it. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed a good one, and I'm out. Bye.